Assalamu alaikum. Shafia, one of the very regular student of our Indian Cultural Center after I have come. And I have noticed a very one good interesting part in her is she doesn't want to miss any of the classes, right?
Yes.
And what is the secret behind that class you don't want to miss and how you feel about yoga and how it has helped you in your everyday's life?
I've always been a very active person, so I've been jogging and going to gyms. But when I started doing yoga, I feel it's very different. You know, it's more relaxing. I feel happier, and I feel like it's very difficult to discontinue because I feel that I'm missing something. So I always wanted to come to class every day and practice, and it helps me not only physically but emotionally. Like I'm a better mom, better friend, better
student,
daughter, better everything when I do yoga. So that's why I do this.
Okay. As you mentioned, you were going for the gym, you were going for the jogging, etc. So how you feel the difference with the physical exercise and the yoga?
Well, yeah, when we do the physical stuff, it's more stress on your body. But when we do yoga, even though we do quite difficult poses, the next day we don't feel those aches and pains. And also we know how to release those pains through some of the anti-poses that we do. If we do something difficult and stressful, we can always do the anti-pose that makes it more relaxing. So the counter-pose, I mean. So that in that way we can actually learn and how to relax your body and get rid of those aches and pains as well.
Thank you so much, Shafia.
Thank you.
I even noticed wherever you go, you carry yoga. The yoga
Thank
follows you.
You
everywhere, right?
Yes.
So how do you manage? Because you keep on traveling to country to country. So how do you manage?
Well, I tried. When I see a beautiful place, also I feel like doing some yoga just to bring it together. Because yoga is something beautiful. When we see beautiful places, we try to bring it together. And then I just, whenever I have free time, just put a smile on my face and do some pose that makes me happy and.
Thank you so much, Shafia, for sharing your wonderful experiences with our Indian Cultural Center. And we wish you all the best and hope you'll encourage your Maldivians for the further development of our center.
Thank you so much, and I would also join my colleagues in thanking the center for having such a wonderful class. And we learn a lot socially, we do so many things together, and I think everybody has been a very good experience.
Thank you so much.
For the Indian Cultural Center as well.
Thank you so much.